Alright, this deck is Major Domo Rogue. The goal of this deck is to survive the early game by hiding with Evasion, Cloak of Shadows and Vanish. Then use Anka and Shatter Shambler to reduce Major Domo to a 0 mana 1-1, which will instantly trigger his death rattle when played, transforming me into Ragnaros. Then Tess will repeat all the rogue cards, going infinite since Kingsbane is also there for fatigue counter. After that remains to ping the opponent until they are dead. And that's pretty much about it. I want to remind that any subscription with notification, any like and any comment directly supports me, motivating me to continue with the content.
Valyra versus Anduin!
A just cause is always worth fighting for.
Watch your back.
Anyway, he's trying to find an oracle.
Too full.
Here we go.
Trying to get the Majordomo.
Too full.
Nice to meet you.
Hand is too full.
Is too full.
Care to dance with death?
Changes to empty.
Hand is too full.
Your opponent left.
Valera versus Garona.
I'll leave no trace of this.
Watch your back.
Nice to meet you.
My hand is full.
Here we go.
Armor! Armor! Lightly used armor!
Short on time. I'll meet you soon.
Nice to meet you.
Is full.
Get the domo.
Break it, you bite.
Chill out.
Short on time.
I'm free, and so is my curse.
Here we go.
Break.
this one?
Out of cards.
Buried alive!
I'm out of cards.
Armor! Armor! Lightly used armor!
None may challenge the living flame. A little soon. You have awakened me too soon, Executor.
Armor! Lightly used armor!
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Do not get disrupted.
Enter the shadows. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
You're short on time.
To burn first.
Shadow can go a long way.
Your treasure for your life.
You're short on time.
Buy it. Enter the shadows.
Always liked this one.
You have no idea what I'm capable of. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
My hand is full. Enough of this!